Guys, welcome back to my page and channel. You know, hey, we are here to review the last episode that just dropped this morning of Another Worst Marriage by Chinedu. You know, if you recall, I told you guys that on the last episode that Mama will not allow Mark do this, even though Mark have done. Mama will not allow Ben, throw Mark out. Yes. And this particular episode started where Mark and Vivian was outside. Before then, Vivian have called her mother. When the mother came and was like, why can't Mark do something? How would they throw you outside like this, this and that? The part that got me laughing was when Vivian said that she is a queen. She is a homeless queen. Imagine that, a queen thrown out of her house. Is that one a queen? Okay. And when Mark said, okay, let's go to a hotel and lodge until we are able to find an apartment, Vivian insisted that she must move into a house. Maybe her plan was that when the mother comes to that place, that the mother will pick her and they will go to the house. But it looks as if Vivian have not even understand that her father have disowned her. Yes, so the father have disowned her. And the mother also told her there that, look, there is no time for, this is not time for commando or do log ahead. That the best thing now for you to do is to put her together with your husband and maybe go to the hotel because your father will not allow you to enter the house. You know, I'm sure it was at that point that she understand that the father means what he was saying. And when Vivian's mother was suggesting that they should go to the hotel, that was when Mama opened the door and said that my son goes nowhere, not when I am still alive. I know, mothers, real mothers, I mean real mother, because there is difference between mothers and real mothers. Mama is a real mother. Why Vivian's mother is, what will I call her? Anyway, she's still a mother, but I don't want to be, I will not be such a mother to my children. Yes. So, it is when Mama opened the door and they said that Mark goes nowhere. He will not go to any hotel while he was there. That Vivian and the mother was like, yeah. And when Mark enters, Vivian entered, and the mother wanted to enter too. And Mama blocked her, telling her that, look, oh, this is family issue, and you are not part of our family. So, leave this place, let's sort things out on our own. You know? And Vivian was like, why my mother is supposed to be here? My mother is part of... Yeah? And Mark, did you see when Mark even pushed his mother-in-law outside by himself? The almighty Mark. Yay! Let me tell you, Mark is about to change for good. You see, Vivian this time is going to be, it's either she maintain her lane or she will leave the marriage, because from what I am seeing, Mark have man up, and I'm sure he would put Vivian in his place from this day henceforth. Okay, when they enter inside, the man of the house, because Nana said na Ben, na him be the man of the house. The man of the house now told them that, look, if you must be here, you must abide by my rules and the regulation. Because there is now new rules and regulation. And the first one, hey, I like what Ben is doing. In as much as Mama and Helen, they don't like it. But I believe it is, sometimes it is necessary. Why it is this necessary is because this will tell Vivian that power have changed hand. Iotago, that it is no more the way it used to be. Because for them to move out of the master's bedroom, it have shown Vivian that, look, oh, your husband is no longer the master. He no longer calls the shot here, you know? So Ben told Mark and Vivian that if you must be here, if you must remain in my house, you must do as I say. And you have to start by going into the master's room, taking away the remaining part of your properties in there and move to any other room. You can go to visitor's room, you can go to boys' quarter, you can go to any other place, I don't care. But you see that master's room, you need to vacate it. And Vivian was like, no, we are not going to do it. This is our house. Your house, and they throw you outside. Guys, see Vivian. Vivian will never change. Vivian never changed, seriously, because I was thinking that now that they gave them second chance, Mama gave them second chance, that she is going to be a kind of humble or anything. See, if Kias is not taking air, Vivian will be in that house and plan and still be planning evil against those people. As a matter of fact, maybe her next line of action will be to buy Ben. Yes, so because Vivian, I don't think there is nothing that will ever make her to calm down. You know, even when the mother have told her that this time you need to be calming down. You need to be calming down, because at this point, it is not time to say, I am a queen, and the queen will not move to a hotel. You better go to hotel. Okay, now Mark said, okay, we are going to move our things. And at this time, Mark have gone up with Vivian to go and move their properties from the master's room to wherever, or any other room they choose. Maybe Ben will have to vacate his own room for them to move in there. Why the oga bata, the master of the house, now move into the main master's bedroom. I love this episode. I really love it, guys. I don't know. The thing is that Mama and Helen, they are not comfortable with it. But somehow, Helen understood it very well, because if you watch when she said, anyway, it is good. At least this will teach Vivian and Mark a very big lesson. Mama said, anyway, since they are still in the house. Because what matters to Mama is that Mark is not stranded out there. And again, I love Uncle Amadi's role there. You know, first, Uncle Amadi applauded Mark for what he did, telling them that sometimes it is good to take certain action so that people will learn from it. Then, on the other hand, did you watch when he went to where Ben was eating and told Ben, so you are enjoying your food while your brother is out there? You can imagine. As that got me, it makes me to have good people, seriously, because I cannot do it to my sibling, you know? But sometimes, and I'm sure those words from Uncle Amadi was one of the things that made Ben to calm down, in as much as he came up with terms and conditions for these people to be in his house. But at least that will tell him that no matter what, any fight that is between brothers, he doesn't get to the bone. You know, because Uncle Amadi asked him, how did you allow this one to go even beyond bones? You know, so I'm sure those words from Amadi helped Mama to achieve bending Ben to allow Mark come inside. Yes. And sometimes when we have good elders like Uncle Amadi and Mama around, things doesn't go spoil easily. It is when people like Amadi and Mama turn out to be like Vivian's mother, that is when you see families scattering, you know, things going beyond repair and all of that. So guys, this very, very episode is very, very interesting. Episode that should be 49, right? Yes, it's very, very interesting. So I don't know what to think about it. Whatever you think, share with us on the comment section. And please share my video if you love me. Share my video and subscribe to my channel if you're watching me from YouTube. If you're watching me from Facebook, follow this page for more. I love you guys. Bye for now. See you soon.